Hi friends, welcome to my channel Industrial CAD Tutorials. Want to watch my videos? Subscribe my channel. Have to subscribe my channel to click on the subscribe button. Want to give suggestions about my videos? For more information through mails, by simply click on show more. In this video, I'm going to explain how to develop a template or blank to form a required hemispherical dish. First of all, open previous tutorial 6 drawing file. Already explained in previous tutorial. You want to see my video, see the previous tutorial 6 drawing file. In that I detailed explained the hemispherical dish in 2D, how to develop on the AutoCAD. I am opening AutoCAD of hemispherical dish. This is the hemispherical dish drawing of previous drawing. These are the actual dimensions. 1650 is the internal diameter and radius 825 is the inside radius. And 835 is the height and thickness is 10 mm. The thickness of the blank is equal to 10 thickness. I want to find a required blank to form a required hemispherical dish of 1650 internal diameter. The formula is pi into d by 2. The pi is equal to constant. Pi value is 3.1428 into 1650. By multiplying this by 2, I get 5185.62. Dividing by 2, 2592.81 diameter. By using this formula, I want to find a required blank diameter. This is the 2593 diameter blank is required to form a hemispherical dish of 1650 internal diameter. The thickness of the blank is 10 thick. The required 2593 diameter into 10 thickness of the blank is required to make a 1650 ID of 10 thickness of hemispherical dish. This is the hemispherical dish. I am constructing a blank by using circle command. C enter, specify center corner point of circle. Specify, it asking specify radius of the circle or diameter. It is in diameter. The diameter is D enter, specify diameter of the circle. I am giving 2593 diameter. After getting the blank diameter by using the formula 2593, the 2593 is okay. I want to check the diameter by using diameter 2593 or not. This is 2593, it is okay. This is the 2593 diameter blank is required to form a 1650 internal diameter of the hemispherical dish. This is the 2593. It much large blank is required to form the like a hemispherical dish in fabrication process. After pressing process, the internal diameter is reduces, it form like this. I want to change the dimension by using double click on it. The properties will appear. Already explained in previous tutorials how to change 2593 diameter into 10 thickness. I am giving because it is 10 thickness. I want to show it is 10 thickness blank for a client. I am giving 2593 diameter of 10 thickness. 1650 internal diameter is required of 2593 blank is required to make a 1650 internal diameter of the hemispherical dish. I want to check the outside diameter. The inside diameter is 1650. The outside diameter is 1670 OD. Outer diameter is in OD and 6550 inter diameter is in ID. I want to change the dimension without disturbing the any 1650. I am giving 1650 only. Just I am giving ID internal diameter for showing purpose. I am giving 1670 OD. By see this drawing, it is look like the 1650 is internal diameter and 1670 is the outer diameter of the hemispherical dish. The thickness is 10 mm and radius 825 the inside diameter radius, inside dish radius. The 835 is the height and 2593 10 thick is required to form a required hemispherical dish in. Thanks for watching my video. Do like, share, comment and subscribe. Do you want more videos? Please click on subscribe button.